Well, the time has come now to narrow our field to the final three delegates whom the judges have selected to continue in tonight's competition. First of all, let me just say that you have all represented your countries beautifully tonight, and you should congratulate yourselves on a job well done. But unfortunately, we can only choose three, so here we go. I will read these names in random order. The first of our final three is Miss Finland. Miss Venezuela. One more woman, and she is Miss Aruba. There they are, the final three candidates for the title of Miss Universe 1996. Now here we go with the last competition of the evening. This is the final question. I'm going to ask each of you the same question. You'll have 20 seconds in which to answer. And to make sure Aruba and Venezuela don't hear the question, while I ask Finland, you two have to go into that soundproof booth. So if you would please, go back there. And Miss Finland, come on over here, Lola. And here, stand right over there if you would please. And here is your question. What do you think men can learn from women?
Well, I think women are a very bright person. Well, I think smart, and because women, they are the one that give birth. They are the one that has to share love with men. They have to learn men how to love. Thank you.
Okay, step right over here if you would, please. Next is Miss Venezuela. Come on up, Alicia, right here. Question is, what do you think men can learn from women?
La pregunta es, ¿qué tú crees que puede aprender los hombres de las mujeres?
Yo considero que muchísimas cosas, porque gracias a nosotras, los hombres están aquí y están en este momento, en este teatro, aplaudiéndome a mí, que soy una mujer, y me aplauden porque estoy en un concurso de belleza.
I believe they can learn very much, because thanks to us women, the men are here in this beautiful theater, seeing this beautiful contest, and applauding me because I am a beautiful woman.
All right, thank you, Ms. Venezuela. Right over there, please. And finally, Miss Aruba. Here's your question. What do you think men can learn from women?
¿Qué crees tú que puede aprender el hombre de la mujer?
El hombre de la mujer puede aprender la sensibilidad, o sea, ser más humano, no ahogarse en su propio yo, luchar para la capacidad de lucha que tenemos nosotros y la poder mental que tenemos nosotras.
I believe that man can learn sensitivity from women. Man can learn warmth from women. I believe that man can learn a great deal from everything that we have to offer.
All right, thank you, Ms. Aruba. Step over here, please, and there we go. The moment now for our judges to make their final decision. As each of our final three delegates comes forward, the judges will vote for her as either the second runner-up, the first runner-up, or the new Miss Universe. Remember now, this vote is based on the judges' overall impression of the delegate during the competition this evening, in addition to her answer in the final question. So judges, now you are voting on who you feel will be the best Miss Universe for 1996. And we begin with Miss Finland. Miss Venezuela. And finally, Miss Aruba. And there they are, three terrific young women. Aren't they something? Congratulations.
They're amazing. But who do you think the judges have chosen to wear the crown? We'll find out in just a few moments, so stay with us.